When you hear it knocking like that, y'all know what this is.
When my man leave the house, I know he's coming right back. I got that good, good, I got that good, good. No matter how much he might try to act, he knows just where it's at. I got that good, good,
yep.
I got that good, good,
yep.
I put it on the right, I do it every night. I leave him sitting mouth open like,
woo!
So I don't worry about it.
Anyway, so I am driving right now. Oh, let me turn it down. I'm listening to I was listening to Christmas music, guys. So anyway, today I had to wake up early because tomorrow is my son's birthday, Julius. He's turning 2. So I woke up early so I can go get some of his things for tomorrow. I would not throw him a big birthday party. It's just immediate family that is going. So I'm gonna go get him some. We got him some presents yesterday, but I'm gonna go get him some more stuff. And maybe I don't know. We'll see. But I woke up and I'm over here peeking on my mom. I hope she is home. I think she's home. I keep calling her and blowing her up and she didn't answer me. And I'm like, what are you doing, lady? I am your life. Why are you not picking up the phone? Because you're coming with me. So anyways, I'm gonna pick my mom up. Hopefully she can come with me. Today is Black Friday, so I'm sure everything's gonna be packed. I mean, I know everybody does it from yesterday, but I know some people today, they do it, and I'm really not gonna get nothing. Well, I'm not gonna get nothing for myself because I don't have money like that right now. But if I do see some toys for my kid, of course, that's what I'm gonna go for. So, I'm here. Let's see if this chica is home. She better be home. Because, girl, I didn't come all the way over here for nothing. I literally drove 20 minutes away. So, sorry, my finger. Let's go check it out and see if she's home. Who is hiding this bed? Well, it's cold outside, but I have the heater. Okay. I'm going to take you guys so long. She's going to be like, what are you doing here? You were just here yesterday. Well, mama, it's sprinkling a little bit. I haven't had coffee or nothing, guys. That's weird, right? It's crazy. I always have my coffee, but I was just trying to go because I was taking forever doing my makeup. Oh, look, guys, this is my fall look. Oop, I dropped you guys. Look at how I did my makeup, guys. I was gonna videotape it or whatever, but I didn't. I'm just trying to hurry up. Look at my hair, guys. I know, it was up to almost my butt. Alright. She's gonna be like, what the fuck? Hello?
¿Te estoy hablando?
Te estoy hablando, dije. ¿Qué está haciendo? Que no me contesta. ¿Qué está haciendo?
¿Tragando?
All right, guys.
Need coffee?
Let's go. I need coffee, mom. I'm gonna go drink some coffee now. All right, guys. So, oh man, my makeup's fucked. Well, my lipstick. Because I was drinking coffee, and the sucky part is that I didn't bring my lipstick with me. Because I didn't think I was going to eat or drink anything right now. So, anyway. So, I'm waiting for my mom now to come out. We're going to go shopping. Oh, look, guys. My husband bought me my purse. Kate Spade. I don't know what the thing is right there. $30. I don't know what that is. But Yeah, he bought me this like a few days ago. Yeah, it came in the mail like maybe yesterday. No, the day before yesterday. I don't know, but it came in the mail not too long ago, and I'm so excited because it's just so perfect. Like, I like little purses like this, but I actually got a bigger one from Michael Kors that I bought myself, that I haven't used, and I'm excited to use because it's so fucking cute. So yeah, just waiting for my mom. She's taking forever. I swear, she was like ready to go when I was coming out, and I was just like, oh, I'm gonna wait for y'all in the car, because she had to like close the door or something. But I guess try to do something. Oh, there she comes. Well, I'll see you guys in a bit.
I'm probably gonna get this, guys. It's usually $40 and right now it's $20. And I got some other stuff, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna get it. And then this, guys, I'm in love with all these gingerbread houses. Oh my god, this is so fucking cute. I just want everything.
Alright, guys, I'm finally going home. I got a few stuff. And my husband is going to kill me, but he won't know, hopefully. Yeah, or he won't get mad. We will see, because I was supposed to only shop for the kids. I did, but I just got some like pillows, which I might give it to the boys. It's just two pillows and a comforter, which is ours, so technically it's for him too, right? So like, he shouldn't be mad, because I shouldn't be spending money right now. But it was like a good deal, guys. Like, I'll show you guys at home so you guys can see it better, but I'll tell you guys the deal. But anyways, so going home, I have some Thanksgiving leftovers, so that's what we're gonna eat tonight, so I don't have to cook dinner. Thank God, because ain't nobody about to cook right now. But yeah, I'm going home. So, yeah. Hopefully, it's not that bad of the traffic, because it looks like shit outside. Look at how bad it looks out here. It looks so ugly. Okay, so I ended up buying this blanket. It's like a blanket, a duvet cover. It was $70, and for Black Friday, it was $25. $99. So I thought it was a really, really good deal. I got more stuff, guys, but this is what I have right now. So I went to the dollar store because I had to buy something from there anyway. So I went in there, and then I got I got like three of these. They're so cute, guys. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do with them yet, but I got them. I don't know if I want to put them on the tree, or I want to put them, like, I want to make a vase with them. I don't know what I want to do yet, but I got them. And then I got these at Target when we went to Target yesterday for Black Friday to buy some toys for the boys. We got these were not on sale or nothing, like no Black Friday, but I fell in love with them and I thought they were so cute. I just wished I would have got one more for Mariana, my baby girl, but obviously she doesn't eat, so that's why I didn't get it, but I still want it for her. So I got these little plates
from Target. They were $2.99 each, but they're adorable. So I got the Santa. I got a snowman. And then I got a tree for the boys because, like, they can eat whatever. I could put cookies, cereal, or whatever, macaroni, whatever they eat. I thought they were cute and they were festive. And yeah, so I just wish that I would have got one more for Mariana. You know, maybe for myself and my husband. I don't know. I think they're cute. I love them. So let me show you. Cute, like all together. They're so adorable. I also got these little like cookie cutters. This one's like snowflake. And this Christmas tree, also at Target. They were $1 each, so I was like, hell yeah, like I like these. I want to get more because we're eventually gonna make cookies and my kids want to make all these Christmas cookies, so I'm excited to buy more. So I bought that. I just wish that I would have showed you guys the other stuff, but you guys kind of saw it probably while I was like shopping, what I got. But yes, what else? I wish I would have showed you guys what we got my son for his birthday, because his birthday is tomorrow. But I left him all the toys at the house because I didn't want him to see it. So yeah, and then all the stuff I bought, like food wise, I didn't really get stuff because we're gonna like order something. But like all the little like decorations I bought, so we will see you guys either later or tomorrow. So I believe.